Finally, he was in front of me. I wanted to see him so much. But when I saw him, I was in shock. You know, few things are too good to be real. I asked, are you really the God? I mean the Almighty? There was a soft smile on his face.
My child, why will I pretend myself to be the God?
Oh, sir, no offense, but you know, on earth some people pretend themselves to be the God, the one who knows everything. I hope the situation on your heaven is not like this. He started laughing loudly. That was not a joke. Or maybe he think I am silly. I was staring at him with my narrow eyes. Do you like humans?
My child, why you ask this?
Oh, you can't ask me a question in return of question. That was a deal.
Which deal?
Oh, sorry. I just formed a deal in my head. That's normal for us human. We assume everything by ourselves and blame you. We silly humans. Do you mind if I ask you a few questions in our next meeting?
You can ask me anything, my child. But the way I answer them might be different for you.
Oh, okay. That's scary. He laughed again. Mysterious man.